So I'm amongst scholars, writers. I'm in University City, on Drexel University's campus, listening to some really awesome writers. One of my favorites, the author of Price of a Child, Lorene Cary, is here. And we're just really enjoying the vibes. Philly's got a vibe like no other. Got a lot of stories that happen in this town.